Sunset Hills Medical has recently signed a option to lease agreement to build a facility 50,000 square feet on the Glassworks Business Park. The facility will initially produce 50 jobs for our community, within 3 years produce 120 jobs. The overall impact and economic impact to our direct community is $700 million about the next 10 years.
And they're still awaiting their official license?
They're awaiting their official permit and approval through the state. At that point in time, if the approval and permit is granted, they will be building in Clarion on this business park.